Saddaman here, and welcome to my War of Rights gameplay video. This game has just been released in the technical alpha phase for those who backed it on its Kickstarter page, and you had to back for the captain tier to be able to get access to the alpha. But there is going to be other waves for like the lower tier packs that they've had. And I'll be jumping into the Confederate server, and we'll have a look at some of the gameplay in there. Might just go with 27th North Carolina. I'll just roll in as a private. Deploy. Looks like we're in. Okay, so these are all the controls. Basic stuff. If you want to pause it, you can look through all of these controls. And press V to change to ready your arm, so it's in the ready pose, so I can either left click to attack, or if I just hold right click it'll just aim. So that's like the position when you ready your arm to fire. Then just press V again to take it back to the shoulder. Alright, I'm going to quickly run over to this firing range now. And then, yeah, right click to aim. Oh geez, the sights are insanely off. I don't know if that was because I was... Oh, I hit just below the bullseye. Press R to reload. That just... Oh yeah, you can reload in the crouched position in this. It's pretty awesome. Yeah, I love that they actually show the whole reloading process and all that sort of stuff, because it's so cool. It's so much more fun. Having to take a little while to reload means anything can happen in that space of time. You gotta pick the right time to reload as well. Oh, fire, jeez. I fire while standing up. It's a bit more inaccurate, but here we go. That one was pretty off.
Wow, that's cool. I'm glad you showed me that.
That was awesome. I love it that it has like the
and
ready
so then
function.
After we reload, it goes right back to that ready position. That's way better. Because going all the way shouldered is such an awkward animation.
Alright, company, ready! Aim! Fire!
Yep. Those Yanks don't stand a chance.
Company, ready! Aim! Fire! Load. Company, ready. Aim. Fire. Down, we might be able to get a continuous volley. So when you're actually loaded again, fire again. So just continuous fire once you're loaded. Oh, this is working. This is pretty cool.
Oh, yeah, that's nice.
How many people are in the line?
Only like eight or so, if that.
Eight, that's the happy number.
That is very cool. Fire! That looked pretty cool.
Yeah, that's pretty badass.
Ready. Firing by file. Commence firing. There we go. That's a lot better.
Nice.
It works better when you have a longer line, but it's still pretty cool. Fire. Load.
Ready. Aim.
Oh, baby.
Fire.
Oh, I'm dead. I got hit.
That's gonna sting.
Reload.
It sounded awesome. Got hit. Alright, company ready.
I don't think so.
Aim.
Oh well, good job then.
Fire!
Ready! Aim! Fire! Reload!
Oh man, the sound of bullets whizzing past. Oh.
It is nice.
You're gonna get PTSD from the line battles, guys.
I can't wait, man. I can't wait for skirmish to come out.
Alright. More volley and then we'll march. Alright, ready? Aim. Fire. Alright, load and hold fire, we'll do some marching.
Is that my favorite Australian?
You guys are looking sexy, keep it up.
I hope you guys have enjoyed watching the video. I've had a lot of fun playing this game, it's insanely fun to play, and I can't wait for it to get developed further. And I'll see you all in the next video.